Got torch treed here on a big poplar. Good luck to me. He's pretty sure. I saw him. He'd come off the edge of these woods over in here with his nose in the air. So I'm pretty sure he winded it. He was standing on his hind legs. We're going to try to find it.